Hey guys, so I'm gonna show you how to make an binder. How to make a binder. So okay, let me show you. I made binders kind of like this. Binder kind of. Okay. You know, it's so simple. I made a scrapbook kind of. And okay, so I made it. You know what? It's like, okay, and it's kind of like this. Okay. So, firstly, what you need is this. Oh, I need to take it out of here. I actually got it from the bed sheet. It's like this, it's the cardboard. Like this. Oh my god, there's a TV going on. It's kind of disturbing. Problem solved. Okay, so. No, it's a cardboard like this. No, it looks like a binder like pencil. I think you can use it further like this maybe or this way. It's up to you. Okay, so you have firstly take it and then you have to cover it up with chart paper or whatever you need. It's up to you. I did it with chart paper and then you can decorate it like I made this stripes over it with some decorative tape. You know what? You can also decorate it with some little things, some stripes like this, or you could even use your processor and your spell tip pens and other pens and all you can do. You know what? You can also use newspapers and milk for a graphic look and all. Even if, okay, you can take a container, like it's a Dremel container. I like this. What this part of it, so you can cut them off and then you can stick over it wherever you want. Okay, so you know, you can do it with, you know, anything you want. Like you can cut the paper strips and, you know, my friend, she's so weird. She did that shoelace on it. She's so weird. Okay, so it's all you can do. It's all up to you. And then what you have to do is you need to do this bond off. Okay, then what you have to do is where you can get this for. You have to make this two holes, you know, at a distance so that you can get that paper support and then that paper support and all that, so you can apply up, get your papers and all over it. And then, you know what, like this. But my specs are too strong, you know, my eyes, they just start aching. I just recently got specs, which is half day. Okay, so this is all you can. So this is all you can do. All you can do, and it's all up to you how you want to decorate. I just told you the simple steps, and you have to do all that, and just, you know, write some, if you like, some quotes on it, like my freaky weaky pal and all those. What, like my freaky weaky pals and all those stuff. You can do it. You know, I have don't even spread this size even. I have already written here my freaky weaky pals. you know what, it's up to you, you have to do whatever you wanna do. Right? So this is work, but it's all up to you how you wanna do, how you wanna decorate, you know, because I don't understand I don't know your taste, what's your taste, and you know, different tastes people have different tastes, and so I told you what I recommend, so all up to you, okay, bye.